seated beside the practice field to remember the days when Florida State prevailed on the road against the crowd and against the